Cleopatra's favorite cat. Got his hands on Caesar's spats. The heat was on, as you could see. So he phoned up to Mark Anthony. Said, my girlfriend's cat is smaller than me. My girlfriend's cat is smaller than me. Said Brutus had an eye for clothes. Saw them spats, he said, I like those. Caesar had no thing to say, except Jesu Christe Domine. Et tu te, well, Jesu Christe Domine. Et tu te, well, the Senate tried to sympathize. It was this cat they should despise. And Farmatoul is whereabouts, Centurion to seek him out. Centurions, there go the Centurions. Cleopatra's favorite cat. Cleopatra's favorite cat. Brutus had to turn his head when this cat done went and said, if he's got this thing for shoes, said it just might be ambitious too. He got a hell of days all in his name, and all the time it needs is fame. Those fascists don't play pretty games. Egypt is the place to be. Cleopatra's cat and me. Cleopatra's cat and me. Cleopatra's cat and me.